Live television pictures have shown at least one wounded hostage being carried out. Augment has been given to people at the scene. The police have sent a bomb disposal expert into the building.